Day two. The warmth escaped us somewhat last night, and we were left in freezing cold temperatures. Everything's got wet. There's tins everywhere. It's bags of lighter, that's the only plus I can really get out of this. Jamie's looking good. We're all scruffy. I could do with a wash right now. There's a river over there. But, you know, we're picking up straws for good points here. We've all had breakfast, but it tastes like fire lighter. So, it didn't really satisfy my appetite so much. Okay, catch you later.